little unusual there.
Well, that's a stupid intersection anyway.
Well, I think the car thought maybe that guy was going to proceed out into our lane. In reality, it wants to move over one lane, I believe, because it has to turn pretty quick. Yep. Good move there. Accelerated like an old man.
Wow, that's really strange.
Was able to drive us to Home Depot without any intervention. A little confused there, maybe? Don't know.